Today, the Idaho STEM Action Center made its budget request to the Joint Finance Appropriations Committee. The center is asking for more than $6.1 million to fund STEM education in the state. During its presentation, the center told lawmakers that the number of unfilled STEM jobs in Idaho grew to more than 7,600 last year. These are jobs that pay on average more than $32 an hour, compared to the more than $15 an hour average for non-STEM jobs.